Do you want to increase your manly physical performance by eating something you probably already have in your kitchen and costs less than 1 euro? If so, then keep on watching. Where is it? Let me introduce you to sodium bicarbonate. And before you say that, well, Mick, I don't have any sodium bicarbonate in my kitchen, let me just say that sodium bicarbonate is a very fancy word for baking soda. And I'm rather sure that you have some tucked away in your kitchen cupboard, you know, purchased 5 years ago, having never used that. Well, now is the time to put your baking soda into good use and increase your performance. Believe it or not, but baking soda, by the way, the packet says sögi soda, which is just an Estonian word for baking soda, is one of the cheapest performance enhancing supplements, if you will, on the market. Well, it's not meant to be performance enhancing, but it is. There are dozens of studies out there that clearly state by making our bodies more alkaline, baking soda can significantly increase our time to physical failure. It has been shown to work in swimmers, in long distance runners, in sprinters, in judo wrestlers, in boxers, in cyclists, so on and so forth. But this raises a question: if baking soda is legal, cheap and effective, then why isn't it all that popular? That's a good question. The first reason is that you have to eat a lot of it. So the working dose really is 0.4 grams per 1 kilo body weight. So if I weigh 80 kilos, I'd have to eat 32 grams of baking soda. Let me just show you how much that is. So it's approximately 3 teaspoons, which doesn't look that intimidating, but have you really tasted baking soda? If not, let me put it this way. Well, it's safe to say that there are tastier things out there. After going through 3 tablespoons of this, your willpower is completely depleted. I'll give you my word. Second, there is a very good chance that this amount of baking soda will give you the runs, which is a rather undesirable effect prior a very tough workout or a competition. But don't despair, all is not lost. There are a couple of research out there that have been studying serial loading of baking soda. This basically means that you take the working quantity of baking soda, which is 0.4 grams per 1 kilo body weight, and spread it evenly on 3 consecutive days into 3 equal portions, which means that in my case, I have to take 3 grams of baking soda in the morning with my breakfast, 3 grams with my lunch, and 3 grams with my dinner on 3 consecutive days. Basically downing the necessary quantity and being able to perform better on the 4th day. First of all, it's easier to actually consume baking soda that way, and secondly, it doesn't give you the runs. But obviously, when taking with a meal, it is going to ruin the meal. It just tastes so bad. If you as a modernite are really serious about elevating your performance levels, as you should be, then just consider taking King of Spades. It also increases your time to exhaustion, but also brings additional extremely important benefits like better focus, better blood flow in the brain, so on and so forth, reduced inflammation, etc., etc. Plus, it's in capsules, it doesn't taste bad, it doesn't give you the runs. I hope you found value in this video. If so, do subscribe to our YouTube channel and make sure to hit that bell button to get notifications whenever our new video is up. We do upload new videos on a weekly basis. See you in our next one.